Hello and welcome to Let's Play Resident Evil 5.
Not sure, but obviously there's a connection with Umbrella, and that's never a good sign.
No, it's not.
We'll worry about this later. First, we need to find out about Jill.
You're right. Let's see what we can dig up.
Oh, good. They've shut up. Ooh, look at these flowers. It would be such a romantic gesture if I was to give one to Sheva. But I'm not going to. Sorry. Welcome to Let's Play Resident Evil 5, Part 10. How dare they interrupt my introduction. How am I supposed to do an introduction when they keep interrupting me? Not only does Sheva keep interrupting me, but also I don't feel very well. I've got a bit of a cold.
So if I start talking like I've got a blocked nose, it's because I'm feeling ill.
I'm sorry about that. I shall try not to be ill. Oh, that's Ruppels from Resident Evil 1. Excellent. However, we're not going to read these long files. You don't really need to read files, not in this game. Ooh, James Marcus. We remember him from Resident Evil 0. He was wearing a dress.
And for some reason, he had some weird, evil way of phrasing his words.
Ooh.
What was that, Sheva? I saw something! What did I see?
Did you see that?
Invoice copy. Diddly diddly doo, Dr. James Marcus.
What an amazing bloke!
Sheva, did I mention that I'm not feeling very well today?
Oh dear. Doing silly voices is not going to be doing my throat any favours, but I need to!
I don't know how, but they could be using them to produce biological weapons.
Great deduction, Crispin.
This is the facility from the picture, no doubt about it.
We're finally getting somewhere.
But of course we're getting somewhere,
otherwise we would be standing still.
Somehow, I don't think these are for Mother's Day.
Ha 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 ha. Oh, Chris, you joker. Yee. Blood. Blood. Something's going to try and kill me, isn't it? Sheva, don't let it kill me. If a monster comes and tries to kill me, I shall use Sheva as a human shield. And then I will be okay. In the end, that's all that really matters, and I've got myself some gold. Brilliant. Oh. That's Ternus Valve, a good old Resident Evil trademark. Aha!
Anything in here? No.
Whatever this thing is, it's biding its time. Maybe it's a tyrant with big claws. Oh no, I know what that is.
Careful, I saw something.
Yes, I saw something too. It was in a cutscene. They're making no effort to try and surprise us here. Where is it? Come on. I saw you.
Yes? No?
No. Okay. Maybe not.
Well, looky here.
It's Rudy, the African sheep, disguised as a goat.
Wow.
That's a big rat.
Bleh, to you as well. Now, which animal goes bah?
Correct.
Roger.
It is the sheep.
Oh dear, here they are, the lickers. Ow! You can't do that to me.
I don't like lickers. Sorry.
Another one.
I can't, I'm nowhere near you.
Take it. Forget it.
Sorry. I wasn't very useful there, but never mind. It's just getting my revenge for all the times you weren't useful for me. Come on, we're going to shoot this licker to death. Ha ha! It had a red heart. How sweet.
Come on, you grab it.
Okay.
Everywhere I look, there is blood and yet no bodies. And we know who to blame for this. You can't blame Rudy the sheep for this. Okay, we're going to turn this door. And as for you, Sheva, I don't know what you're playing at.
You think you're so clever, don't you?
You think just because you are wearing red, they will not know the difference, but I'm telling you, they will know that you are not one of them, and they shall lick you, and it will not be anything kinky. You will regret the day you wore red. You should be more like me, Chris, because I'm wearing green. I can camouflage in with the walls, and we found a gun. An AK-74, meaning I've got a machine gun. And we've got some gold and, ooh, twin monitors. I do like that. And some stuff. Let's go. We don't push open doors. We kick them open at all opportunities. Because I'm Chris Redfield.
Thank God there weren't more of them.
Yeah, we wouldn't last in a fight with a whole horde.
Oh, great. That's undoubtedly a warning as to what's coming next. Well, thanks a lot, Chris and Sheva. It's nearly as bad as saying, it could be worse, it could be raining. Wow, wow. Come on, Sheva, let's open this door. Turn around. Come on, today. Thank you. I wonder what could be in here.
I don't think they'll notice us.
Aw, look at them all.
Guess their senses are weak.
Just to be safe, we should be as quiet as possible.
Okay, right, we're going to be quiet. So, there's a door. We're going to quietly push it open. Not kick it open, like we normally do. Okay, and... Ah, look at them, they're so cute. Okay, right. Another door, we're going to push it open. What? No! Don't do that. Oh, well done, you... What are you shouting for? Don't shout! Damn it! They heard us! Oh, well done, Sheva. Okay. Now what?
Come on! Come on!
We are at the mercy of a Resident Evil lift. This can only mean death. Take this. Haha, I've got quite a few grenades. We're going to be okay. Except for Sheva, who just got sliced. Sheva, stop getting sliced, and... Ow, I've got a tongue through my armor. That's a good piercing tongue. Okay, cool, blimey, look at them all. Ow, you did it again, stop it. Right, take this, shotgun shell time. Look at them all. Some crowd control here, lovely. Oh, no, look at them all, there's tons of them. Sheva! There's too many! Nice! I like doing that, that's good. Oh, you need help again. When's the last time I needed help?
Come on. You can't be serious.
Well, of course I'm serious. I'm a very serious guy. Okay? Watch out! There's a grenade! It's going to explode! See? Told ya.
Cool, blimey. Look at these lickers.
They are huge! I mean, in Resident Evil 2, they were reasonably sized. In Resident Evil Outbreak, they were sort of scaled down into these little skinny lickers. And now, they're wooga. If you do not know what I mean by the word wooga, I shall tell you. In the Oxford English Dictionary, wooga isn't in there. But basically, wooga is like the snake from Resident Evil 1. It's massive! Come on, Sheva. I think they're all gone now. All those lickers are dead! Oh, look at all these goodies. Come on, Sheva, pick up
Take
the goodies.
It. Roger. You grab it.
Roger.
Come on.
Roger.
Stop saying Roger, just pick up the
you
stuff.
Grab it.
Okay.
Great. Now we have so much ammo, we do not know what to do with it. Let's go. Oh, cutscene. I'm going to be quiet. Ooh. Nice.
This was in the pictures, too.
Wait. That means Jill might be here.
Jill?
Yay! I like Jill. What's happening?
What's going on?
What's that?
It's got a naked man in there. Oh.
And he's jumped all the way down like in Star Wars.
What have they done?
No.
I don't think that was Jill.
Not unless she really let herself go.
Okay.
What are you doing, Chris?
Ah.
Jill. We found a picture of Jill.
Hey! Ah. We've got a moving lift.
Well, I didn't press anything. Did you, Sheva? Yeah, well. Let's see where it leads.
There's so many. They must be kidnapping people from all over the world to experiment on. It stopped.
Why?
Uh-oh.
Well, that's why.
Oh, what the hell is that?
Ooh.
Ah! I always only just press those. I keep forgetting I've got to deal with them.
Okay, it's boss time.
Ow. That wasn't very nice.
Okay, same as always, we're shooting the red bits, the weak spots. Come on.
What is it? Is it like a spider crab?
A crab spider?
Take a grenade. Oh, nice.
Use a grenade and I got a little cutscene. Maybe that's what I have to do.
Sure, it's a good thing that I've got
more grenades. Let's see if I do better on this fight than I did with the guy in the water. What's his name? Irving.
Yuck! Not Irving. I nearly got killed.
Well, that doesn't help.
Are you okay?
Thank you, Sheva.
Right, come on. Fall down again. I'm gonna throw another grenade into your mouth. Yes, I know, I saw. Come on.
Have another one.
Eat this.
Yummy.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Stop dribbling everywhere.
Watch out.
Okay, we gotta keep trying to dodge these moves.
Don't kill me.
There we are.
Oh, fuck. Two nice dodges, and then you knock me off my feet. Twice.
Okay, come on. Sorry, I wasn't trying to cure you. I was just trying to cure me, because I'm more important. Son of this.
Red build.
Wonder how many grenades this guy take. Hey, where's he gone?
Oi. Come back down here.
What? He spawned a load of little... What the fuck are they? I don't know what they are, but I don't like them. Come on, stay still. Yeah, no. Stay still, and I don't want your stupid little flying things to be interrupting me whilst I'm shooting your leg. Now, come on. Right. Time to attack his mouth.
Yeah. All that drool.
Right, come on.
Ow! Bugger! Why didn't I use a grenade?
Sheva, please explain to me. Why didn't I use a grenade? I could have killed him.
But nope, he's killing me.
Stop dribbling over me. I'm gonna shoot.
Stay still.
Ah! It's okay, we've still got... Sheva! Use that herb,
please.
Yes, I am. Thank you very much. Come on, we're gonna kill him.
And this time, we might be luckier.
Oh, not those again. Forget it. I'm just gonna shoot him. Here we go. Prepare to be shot numerous times. Ah. What's wrong? We did it. Sheva just glitched her gun through her dress into an invisible holster. Now that is skill. Oh, we've got another one. Who's in this one? Oh, ha ha, what an amazing joke. There's no one there.
Damn it. Where is she?
Mr. Redfield, how nice to finally make your acquaintance.
Who the hell are you?
Selagiona. She works with Tricell.
Nice. You've done your homework.
An officer in the Global Pharmaceutical Consortium. Why?
As if I need to explain myself to you. Although, weren't you two given orders to retreat?
So it was you.
Where is Jill?
Jill? Even if I did know, you think I would tell you?
Cut the crap. Tell me where she is.
As soon as you two are done with your little vigilante mission, you should leave. There's nothing here worth throwing your life away for.
She's lying. She knows something.
It's time we get some answers.
Ah, so that is the end of the level. End of chapter 5-1. Somehow we got an S, which is nice. Wasn't a very long level, but it was a good one. Nice to see the return of the lickers. So I'm going to end it here. So thanks for watching, and I shall see you in the next part. Bye.